He applies another uchimata and is awarded a koka. He wins an ippon with his favourite technique, uchimata. The final in the under 78 kilogram division. Japan's Yoshida has won all five matches with an ippon. No point. Yoshida's uchimata is awarded a yuko. Morris of the USA is wary of Yoshida's uchimata and pulls back. Yoshida wins with an uchimata ippon.